another reason this hunt means so much to me and is so special is this is actually one of my best friend's guns, and we had lost him just 2 weeks ago due to osteosarcomas. He was battling for 4 years, and this is the first one I won't be able to send him a picture of. Everybody's got a best friend and everybody's got a hunting buddy, and he was both of those to me.